Three recurring type of character in Inupiaq stories is the manslayer. And the manslayer is kind of this bad guy. And I think really what's at risk when the manslayer comes into story is the livelihood of individuals and the whole community. And so the manslayer is really used as a way to say, don't act only for yourself. Always hold the community in your heart. Oftentimes in these stories, there is one person that will stand up.
And what this humble person will represent, who faces that manslayer, is a return to order, a return to true living in the community. And it just takes that one person. It could just be that one person that can help to change everything. Because everyone wants to live a good life. Everyone wants to have a good community.
Mm-hmm.